Formoterol is an inhaled long-acting beta-2 adrenergic receptor agonist used as a bronchodilator in the management of asthma and COPD. In this video, let's find found. What is formoterol? What is formoterol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking formoterol? How does formoterol work? How to use formoterol? What is formoterol? Formoterol, also known as eformoterol, is a long-acting beta-2 agonist used as a bronchodilator in the management of asthma and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. It was patented in 1972 and came into medical use in 1998. It is available as a generic medication. It is also marketed in the combination formulations budesonide/formoterol and mometasone/formoterol. What is formoterol used for? Formoterol is indicated in various formulations for the treatment of asthma and COPD. For the treatment of COPD, formoterol is available as a single-entity inhalation solution, in combination with the long-acting muscarinic antagonists, LAMAs, aclidinium and glyronium, and in combination with the corticosteroid budesonide. For the treatment of asthma, formoterol is available in combination with mometasone furoate for patients 5 years and older and with budesonide for patients 6 years and older. Formoterol may also be used on an as-needed basis for prophylaxis against exercise-induced bronchospasm. What is formoterol used for? Formoterol is indicated in various formulations for the treatment of asthma and COPD. For the treatment of COPD, formoterol is available as a single-entity inhalation solution, in combination with the long-acting muscarinic antagonists, LAMAs, aclidinium and glyronium, and in combination with the corticosteroid budesonide. For the treatment of asthma, formoterol is available in combination with mometasone furoate for patients 5 years and older and with budesonide for patients 6 years and older. Formoterol may also be used on an as-needed basis for prophylaxis against exercise-induced bronchospasm. Side effects: nervousness, headache, uncontrollable shaking of a part of the body, dry mouth, muscle cramps, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea. Pharmacodynamic. Formoterol works locally in the lungs as a bronchodilator, relaxing smooth muscle and opening up the airways. It possesses both a rapid onset of action, approximately 2 to 3 minutes, and a long duration of action, up to 12 hours. The use of long-acting beta agonists, LABAs, such as formoterol, without concomitant inhaled corticosteroids in asthmatic patients should be avoided, as LABA monotherapy has been associated with an increased risk of asthma-related death. Mechanism of action. Formoterol is a relatively selective long-acting agonist of beta-2 adrenergic receptors, although it does carry some degree of activity at beta-1 and beta-3 receptors. Beta-2 receptors are found predominantly in bronchial smooth muscle, with a relatively minor amount found in cardiac tissue, whereas beta-1 receptors are the predominant adrenergic receptors found in the heart. For this reason, selectivity for beta-2 receptors is desirable in the treatment of pulmonary diseases such as COPD and asthma. Formoterol has demonstrated an approximately 200-fold greater activity at beta-2 receptors over beta-1 receptors. On a molecular level, activation of beta receptors by agonists like formoterol stimulates intracellular adenylyl cyclase, an enzyme responsible for the conversion of ADP to cyclic AMP, CAMP. The increased levels of CAMP in bronchial smooth muscle tissue result in relaxation of these muscles and subsequent dilation of the airways, as well as inhibition of the release of hypersensitivity mediators, e.g. histamine, leukotrienes, from culprit cells, especially mast cells. Half-life. The average terminal elimination half-life of formoterol following inhalation is 7 to 10 hours, depending on the formulation given. The plasma half-life of formoterol has been estimated to be 3.4 hours following oral administration and 1.7 to 2.3 hours following inhalation. Dose. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD. Indicated for long-term maintenance treatment of bronchoconstriction in patients with COPD. Performist, 20 micrograms inhaled via nebulizer, Q12HR. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of formoterol during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. That's all the information about formoterol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.